Gilbert syndrome is a genetic disorder that causes mild increase in unconjugated bilirubin due to low UDP-glucuronosyltransferase levels. It is a benign condition. Patients present with episodes of mild intermittent jaundice and they are asymptomatic between episodes. Gilbert syndrome does not require treatment and is associated with a normal life expectancy.